And two teams of the boys in control.